I like to hear from you. I like to hear what verses are real precious to you, or even what verses you don't understand. I don't want you to think I have all the answers, but I certainly will pray to help you. So, you know, contact us with special verses you want to understand, special verses that are a blessing to you. Now, here is one I received, and this is 1 Peter 1:13. You know, 1 Peter is interesting. These are just little epistles, little books, but they have big revelation in them. Gird up the loins of your mind, which, in other words, get your thoughts together. Be sober, quit just being silly. Rest your hope fully, not upon what you do or what you don't do, but upon the grace that is brought to you at the revelation of Jesus Christ. Jesus wants to reveal his grace to you in your situation and your circumstance. So sometimes I've had people ask me questions and I'm just blank. I think, oh my goodness, I don't know what that is. How do you spell Bible? I'm tired. I have jet lag. But I have found that God will bring things to your mind and he will renew your mind. So sometimes when they come and say, well, what about this verse? And I think, oh, duh, I don't know what that is. And then God will come upon the scene and give you an answer. And that's always amazing to me, because sometimes I'm tired. I think I'm about as fresh as nothing. And then grace, the grace of God, brings his answer to the situation. And after all, you know, what do we want? We want to give the answer that God's grace can give to us. And that's very important for us. So, Father, I just thank you for those who are listening to me right now, that you're giving them grace for their situation and for their circumstance. And grace isn't what I earn. Grace is your gift. And I believe there's wisdom for the circumstance in this situation. In Jesus' name, amen.